Alan, well, a man is recovering tonight after being halo flighted to an area hospital when his trailer exploded. That happening last night on County Road 1470 between Odom and Sitton. San Patricio County Sheriff Oscar Rivera says the man was attempting to light the pilot light on his stove to cook dinner when his trailer exploded, throwing him out of it with second and third degree burns. Investigators say the travel trailer itself did not burn.